Oof, almost cooked mullion. That would not have been good. Okay. Let's suspend the old rift bolt. So I suspended the rift bolt over the lava spike because this one, I don't know at what point we're gonna cast it, but you can use it to get the damage right away, whereas this takes a turn. So I'd rather just start working on his life total and make it so that we can kill him as quickly as possible. And I think Rift Bolt does a better job of doing that than the Lava Spike. City of Brass. He's helping us. He's helping us. What is this? Sleight of hand. All right. Some kind of a combo deck. So I just want to let you guys know that I don't think the modern bans have come into effect yet on Magic Online while I'm testing this. So like, I might play against a Delver deck or I might play against a Birthing Pod deck, but our list is safe. Also, I think a lot of people also like there's no reason to play like old modern on Magic Online just because it's like kind of a dead format. So I think we're playing against Ascendancy. I think a lot of people are also going to be testing like post-ban decks. Man, could I have mutagenic growth, man? All right, let's go ahead and spike him. All right, if he plays any spell, he just dies. I feel like Eidolon's good against the Ascendancy deck. Plays Ascendancy and then a bunch of like cheap cantrips. Yeah, the more I think about it, there probably should just be one stomping on Destructive Revelry. Just it seems better than just wear and tear. Bolt you and bolt you. Alrighty. So what do I want against the Ascendancy combo deck? Searing Blade, it's kind of difficult because he showed Sylvan Caryatid, but I don't know if he has any other creatures. So it's a little bit awkward. I'm gonna lean towards not playing it. Let's see. Actually, hold on. Let's figure out what we want to bring in first. I want to bring in the two wear tears. The life gain from the helixes don't matter, but just the fact that it kills a creature matters, or it can kill a creature and it does go to the face. So I can probably just replace Searing Blaze with that, just because I'm not exactly sure. Like he could just be playing like Sylvan Caryatids and maybe Fate Stitchers or something, and it's obviously harder to kill a Searing Blaze. It's harder to kill a Fate Stitcher with a Searing Blaze if you don't have a fetch land, whereas this is a little more consistent. And I will just cut two Flames of the Bloodhand. Yeah, we'll try that. Woo.